Today we will learn to convert rupee into paise. Today Bablu and Meenu have come to Raju's house. Bablu and Meenu saw the clock at Raju's house and both were shocked. When Raju asked them why they were surprised, both of them told him that they had exactly the same kind of clock at their homes. Raju told both of them that his grandfather had bought the clock by paying only 10 numbers of 10 paise. Then Bablu told Raju that Raju's grandfather bought that clock for a high price. His grandfather bought the clock by paying only 425 paise. Then Meenu told them that their grandfathers had paid more money for that clock. Her grandfather bought the clock by paying only 250 paise. Children, do you remember we saw these coins in the previous video? These coins were used in earlier times, but now they are not used. Do you know another interesting thing? 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Let's see how much money each grandfather paid for the clock. Raju's grandfather gave 10 paise coins to buy the clock. How much money does 10 times 10 paise coins total to? That's correct. 10 times 10 becomes 100 paise. And how many rupees is 100 paise? 1 rupee. Raju's grandfather bought the clock for 1 rupee. Now let's see how much money Bablu's grandfather gave for the clock. Bablu's grandfather gave 425 paise coins to buy the clock. Can you tell how much money was paid by Bablu's grandfather to buy the clock? Yes, Bablu's grandfather gave 4 times 25 or 100 paise. In this way, Bablu's grandfather also bought the clock for 100 paise or 1 rupee. Now finally, let's see how much money Meenu's grandfather paid for the clock. Meenu's grandfather gave 250 paise coins to buy the clock. So for how much did Meenu's grandfather buy the clock? 2 times 50 or 100 paise. Hey, this means that Meenu's grandfather also bought the clock for 1 rupee. When Raju, Bablu and Meenu realized that all their grandfathers had bought the clock for only 1 rupee, they started laughing loudly. Children, in this video, we learned to convert rupee to paise. In the next video, we will learn more about it with some interesting examples.